over possible entrapment, I-40.
I enjoy working in Catawba County EMS because we have a great group of team members. We have paramedics, EMT basics, EMT intermediates. We all work together. We also work along with our first responders and put in really good teamwork to help the better outcome of our patients and their families. We have a really good rapport with our hospitals that we work with. We also have a lot of great equipment that we get to utilize here in Catawba County. We have auto stretchers. We have easy IOs. We also have Revell ventilators. That's actually new to our system.
I've spent my entire 29-year career here with Catawba County EMS. I have watched Catawba County EMS, or have seen Catawba County EMS progress into the service that it is today. I began my career here as a field technician, moved up to a field preceptor and also a field training officer, and a crew chief, and now a shift supervisor.
We're very progressive. We do things that other services don't do. We do drug-assisted intubation. We have video laryngoscopy. Our protocols are very progressive. We have a lot of freedom in that. We take excellent care of our patients, and every paramedic that comes through our training program is top-notch. I would stand in front of anybody and say that. Any paramedic that comes out of these doors is going to be great.
I get to help people, even if it's not life-threatening, even if it's just somebody who needs me to hold their hand or keep them calm. That's what I really like about my job.
High energy.
High skill.
Come join our team.